American history. Tell them it's always under attack. Tell them there's no cure for the disease or answer to the riddle. Tell them you asked many before you, some who'd won and some who'd lost. Tell them you consulted Asada, Roe versus Wade, Harriet, and Jocelyn Elders to no avail. Her words on contraception twisted into a bitter pretzel, the bits broken off used to destroy her. Tell them it's always under attack, it's predators everywhere. They lurk behind Mississippi clinics or around Georgetown blocks dressed in blue uniform. Tell them you have the cure somewhere at home, deep in your cabinets, mixed in a mason jar. Don't tell them it consists of breast milk, dreams, butterflies, civil rights marches, burn bras, a piece of Madam C.J. Walker's hair, prayers, Amelia Earhart's drive, hot water cornbread, and Sally Ride's fearlessness. Lie to them. Tell them it's rosemary oil. Then bottle it. Sell it to every woman in America who will drink it, and then watch all the naysayers disappear.